what is happening today is very wrong, and I'm very sad about it. I have been watching the Republic TV for the last 3 years, and they have shown very nice and interesting programs, and also which are very national and also very interesting and knowledgeable. My interview was there with my colleague, and we were in the Rani Jhansi Regiment of the Azadain Forge, and that program also was appreciated by many of my friends and colleagues. So, and this is what is going on now is absolutely wrong. And during the time of Indira Gandhi, they had done the same thing. They had cut off the media, and they were not showing enough news to the public, and they were not very this. They are doing the same thing now, and that is not right. I think the public has the right to know everything. And also, they should, before they do all this and spoil the name of the Republic channel, they should do some inquiry, they should find out the truth and do the needful. This is not the way to deal with the channel and with the media people. It's not right at all.